You guys know that this is the season of giving. So I spent a long time thinking about what a perfect present for all you watching at home would be. It's not easy shopping for 10 million people, and I didn't want to have to wrap 10 million presents either. So I think I came up with something that's perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, for Christmas this year, I give you the greatest that ever was, the greatest that is, and the greatest that ever will be. Please welcome the one and only Miss Barbra Streisand.
Winter dreams like I've always had could be, should be making me glad. Color me blue here without you, Christmas Day.
I'm thinking twinkling lights and holiday cheer. Don't feel, won't feel right till you're near. It's you I need, and what I'm meaning to say.
I know what I want to say, and that is, Michael, it had to be you, just had to be you.
Could make me be true, could make me be blue, or even be glad just to be sad, thinking of you. Some others I've seen,
you know, might never be me.
Might never be me.
Might never be cross.
Or try to be boss.
But they wouldn't do.
But they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill.
With all your faults. Really, what faults? I love you still. It had to be you, Mike.
A marvelous you.
It had to be you.
All right, let's go.
Okay, come on.
It had to be you.
Well, some call it fate.
It had to be you.
I just had to wait.
We wandered around and finally was my pleasure too.
It had to be you.
Just me and you.
No one but you.
It had to be you.
Had to be you.
It had to be. Thank you so much for doing this. Happy holidays.
A special moment with Michael when Michael Buble's Christmas in New York returns here on NBC.